We're excited to introduce scripting powered by UXP. Let's take a look at how this works. This example uses the Photoshop DOM API to create a new layer in my document. I'm going to drag and drop this file onto the Photoshop icon in my doc. If you're on Windows, you can drag and drop it onto anywhere in your Photoshop window that's not the document. You can see that my script has finished executing and a new layer has been created for me. Now let's take a look at an example that displays different fonts in a dialog UI. Note that any script UI must be created with a global await as shown here, or it will get destroyed when the script is done executing. Let's run it over here again. As shown here, Photoshop can read any installed fonts on the user's system, and when it can't find it, it defaults to the OS font, which is the system UI as seen here. You can read more about the UXP modules that have been enabled for scripts in the documentation below.